Κοιμέλα.
Κοιμέλαν τότε.
Λεκάε.
Ρτέγουαν οκάε.
Αρτέ.
Και να λέει αους σπονγγίλε, λέει αους άνα και πάνω από μότου. Και ατσέπα ο ρουκού, λέει από τα ταβαβόν. Γκόρ τσούσι.
Σαν μπονάν σε σπονγγέ.
Ήμα.
Να αους σε άν. Μιχλέλε λάπο, με μαρακάν τσουέκε βόνα γαούλο και βόνα πέι. Μισέν τσουγγουίλου. And iyalugulisa samanje le pain ngoba manje liphila nale pain sinesikhathi esingakanani
mina from mina isaden lam khuluma iqiniso ineminyaka angilazi uthando lwa mama from ubuncaneni bam ngiguga ngabangaka noma sengithola abantwana abantwana bam abazange bathole uthando lwa gogo wabo
Kukuhlala kanjani lokho?
Kubuhlungu. Kwaba buhlungu. Ngoba umama uthe uma kafika la eGoli wangithanda kwesikhashanyana. Uthe uma kabona ukuthi angisekho kulowo mshado lowo onemali ongcono wangishintshela. Njongotshwala esiswini. Kwashona ubaba. Sanga ngithola injabulo. Eshona mamncane, sanga ngithola injabulo. Enalo bafika naye. Azanga anginikeza uthando nami lelo engiludingayo. Njengosisi, njengomntana sekhaya, njengabantwana bamuntu bahlezi bajabulile. Ngimukela ngayithatha ukuthi hayi impilo yami yishuthi njalo uNkulunkulu ngiphele uyona leyo nto le ukuthi ngiphile.
So uphile nayo wayijwayela yaba impilo yakho. Ungakhulumi nomuntu angikhosho ukuthi kwakukhona umuntu omthembayo okanye mhlawumbe zazikhona iy'khathi lapho uye wakhala khona.
Angisengangima ngithi ngiyakhala, ngikhala ey'nganeni zami.
Manje ake sibone ukuthi usisi Ana yena okukhuleni kwakhe njengokuba umama bekangekho kuwe kwesikhathini usakhula ngaso. Yena njengomuntu umama bekakhona empilweni yakhe. Yena ukhule kanjani ngiza kuwe sisi Ana?
Yafana le nto. Sakhula ngokuhlupheka ngoba besinganayo ubaba eduzane. So umama bekahlupheka naye. Uyabona aphila nje ngama-piece job. Aqina ethola umsebenzi asishiya nogogo. La kugogo nakhona sisahlala sisuke saya kumamncane kuyofana. Sisuka kumamncane sibuye ekhaya kuyafana. Siyasokola.
Angikhosho ukuthi ukushona kamama ngiphinde ngibuyele kuwe sisibongile. Ukuthi ukushona kama kuye kwakuhlala kanjani?
Ukushona kwamako kwaba buhlungu. Akukho lulu ukulahlekelwa umzali. Kuye kwangiphatha kabuhlungu ende ngazithola ngingavumelekile ukuthi ngikhulume ngomama phambi kodadewethu okanye sike sicoce ngomama. Mina bengingazacoci vela ngomama. Ngiyacala ukukhuluma ngomama namhlanje. Kungani mina ngingavumelekile ukuthi ngikhulume ngomama ukuthi okay masithu sijabulile ke sihleli fanele mina mangithi umama kuthiwa angithi wamudla yalo lolo gama lelo lubuhlungu
la kuhlala kabuhlungu lalikho mnaka
lubuhlungu
uthi mina ngiyaqolisa makusho ukuthi ngikushe ngikutshela wena ukuthi mina wena wadla ma.
Uqhubeka namanga, uyawabona amanga, into engingayifuni ngoba ngizelanga amanga la.
Ukhulume ngezinto asishilo okanye mhlawumbe azenzile, nawe zikhona izinto okhulume ngazo. Ngifuna ukuthi singathi wathi nawe uyenze kanje. Ngifuna omunye nomunye asikhombe manje. You understand? Usikhombe wena lapho hlele khona uthi yini le wena lengaka oyenzile enze ukuthi egcineni le relationship ibe la ikhona manje.
Into ngiyenzile mina ukuthi yonke le mpilo ingabe right ukuthi ngaba khona emhlabeni. Ileyo nto le ukuba khona kwami emhlabeni. ngoba kube angikho maybe yena bekazokhuleka.
Okay. Sis Anna caba ukuthi yile wena uye wayenza okanye uyenzile enze ukuthi relationship yakho nesisi wakho ibe ngalendlela.
Angiyazi. Into ekuzikwenzeka lento le esikuyo manje. Into ukuthi usize angangikhulumisi.
No, masisuke kusisi sibhakane nawe ukuthi wena uyenzeni. Ngibuza lo mbuzo ngoba empilweni kubaluleke kakhulu ukuthi uma sizolunyisa kube khona iresponsibility esithatha. Sithi mntana sekhaya ngingakumosha. Ngayenza 1 2 3 angithi siyalungisa. Hayi ukuthi sithi sizolunyisa kodwa i fault yakho hayi mina. Isengathi uthi wena umuntu operfect. Awenza amaphutha. Ayilungisi leyo ndlela yokubuka impilo. Uya understand uzobhlunga kakhulu uthi uye wathi kuye emehlweni wakhe wathi udle uma
hey yile ndule ukuthi ngithi sesi udle umama ayayikhumbuli
awuyikhumbuli uyisho
angikhumbuli angamana angitshela ngamanye amaphutha ngekuthi udle uma angikhumbuli mina but mina angiyazi so njengoba asho ukuthi mina ngishilo ngizonyukela
utshele sisi uthi nayi le nto lobo uyifisa eqaleni uthini kuye
ngithi mina ngiyaqolisa makusho ukuthi ngikushe ngitshela wena ukuthi mina wena wadla uma
ukhulume iqiniso nje umsulwa akacolisi ngokuphuma enhlizweni yakhe uyafostwa and akaziboni iphutha into engiyibonayo mina akaziboni iphutha kuyo yonke into engisukelele ngayizela la anganaphutha yena uyayibona le nto leyo
kula kungalendlela uyibona ngayo
kula indlela kungalendlela ngiyibona ngayo mina uqhubeka namanga uyawabona manga into engayifuni ngoba ngizelanga manga la
okay
iyangidina nje into yamanga
ngithi ukutshela ukuthi ngicabanga ukukhula kwakho kunalento lesibiza iabuse iabuse lena ihlukile kuba khona le physical kube khona le emotional inamagama abuhlungu kakhulu le every day uya criticize kube khona le psychological ukunganikwa into oyideserveayo into ejwayele ujwayele pain ngoba wakhula waphila uhlukumezwa so ngifuna ukuthi njengoba umuntu olapha abanye abantu nawe kube khona umuntu ozokulapha ngalendlela yokukhuluma esiyenzayo mina nawe uma ufika ekhaya ozoba nama appointment naye ukhulume naye ngalendlela wakhula ngayo laba bantu babizwa o psychologist odokotela abazokwazi ukuthi bakusize ngemizwa ebuhlungu kakhulu lo muntu uzoba umuntu ozokwazi ukuthi akuthobe akusize kakhulu ngimpawu zencindezi ngoba ukukhula under iabuse ukukhula umuntu onencindezi o depressed esikhathi sethu bese ngicabanga ukuthi rekenye le awusuka bontate wa social worker atlela being azoba nesession nani ahlale ekhaya mhlawumbe uzoya ekhaya lakho ahlale nawe nabantwana nikhulume ngale pain le nina as a family nindlule kuyo ya understand
mina ngikuzwa kahle
uya understand nawe sis Anna okay memare
kwatsa ukubuthuku kubona bana baba tswang mpenye 1 balwa e go sa botlhoko le ge le gore o ba tlhaloseditse it will take time gore ba kgone go accept gore at one point or another ba ile nyakana gona ba no ba lebeletse diphoso tse ba diranang tsona so go ba buima gore ba re yes ke sa go nida you are my sister mara after the task e o ba fileng yona ke a tshepa gore ge ba ka kushisha botlhokwa ba yona ba tla bona gore e tla batswela mogola. So abu tam ore le tshwanetse le bonane le di psychologist o tlo di arranger gore ba gone go lefa thuso ba re practical task ya bona ke efeng
re nana re state ka healing pele ya ba qale therapy mpele ba tsamaya di therapy and then hana go ntse tsamaya therapy mmone ke temo ba tla gona go ba ba thusa gore ba ba kopanye ba gona go bua hape
ke thabela gore bobedi ba bona ba ikemiseditse gore ba bone di therapist ka mo suggestileng ka gona ebile le di social workers
ba tsa ba tla haya
okay ke go lebya go bona a wa re tswalele
lembialo ke lo etela batho ba rena ke bona gore ba tswela pele byang ka go mender relationship ya bona
le shop austana masibongile ke nya ka go change the setup gore bo ausi ba nne one side and then le bana ba bona ba nne one side since le tloga go studio relationship ya lena ha iso I change.
Into isusumsindo kahle kahle. Iyo le ndaba ye stand.
Kungani yena athengisa stand angangitsheli mina ukuthi i stand ezinyasithengisa ngeindaba esona so. Bakhona laba stand abafikile. Baletha amaphepha ngithini mina ngabo naye ngoba angibazi abangazi mina.
Unekhanda liqinile. Unamanga. Izinto azenzayo. Asiko right masozibuyisela kuye ikhana bona ukuthi okay lo uyo yenza wrong
wesisi ke bo mama ba lena ke la ifila lena tension ya relationship ya bona
umndeni wonke awukhumisana so bengifuna ukuthi mhlambe ube ne peace ndingisinayo
ngifila ngathi angimazi mamncane ngathi angihlalanga naye nje total
niyakhona ukucommunicate niyakhona ukuthi nikhulume nizwane ngoba ngibona ngathi inkinga iqala lapho mawuthi uthi uya communicator sis Anna mayifika ngapha ukuthi Sibongile akakuzwa ukuthi uzama ukuthini
Anna and Sibongile do not recognize the impact that their toxic relationship has on their children. They have not established boundaries, healthy boundaries between themselves as siblings and themselves as mothers.
Nibazwile abantwana benu. Usithi ngapha uyasho ukuthi for yena ngathi akana family. Ngathi akana muntu.
Mina mangithi ngine family itsayo mamami, umntanami, ubhutwami kuphela. Angina mamncane, angina sisi.
We know ukuthi kubhlungu and it's a loss ukuthi ungabi nekhaya. But what we can do is that you can take the legal advice, the legal route. Ngendaba ekhaya ngoba it's your home njengoba nosisi naye kuyikhaya la kubo
mina ngiyalo ukuthi ngiphume la ekhaya
babogedi healing is a process it's one and all menda a broken relationship ke boledisane le family mara ke realize itse gore ba sane le pain and because of that ha ba gone go tshwarelana ha re tshepe gore di sessions tse batho di tsamayang le di-psychologist di tla ba thusa gore ba tshwarelane go tswa go nna mareka ga re kopaneng gape beke e tlang.